Hi all, in this video I am talking about Aerva lanata. Aerva lanata is a perennial plant coming under Amaranthaceae family. It is growing in wastelands. Its stem is simple, leaves are petiolated and oval shaped. Flowers are small, whitish or greenish in color. Aerva lanata has been ethnomedicinally used for a variety of diseases. It has antimicrobial, antiparasitic, anti-asthmatic, anti-diabetic, anti-diarrheal and hepatoprotective activity.